Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Cleveland, where the local time is 4:41.
How I see the world, because instead of just imagining in my head what it's like, I actually get to go out and see what it's like for myself.
Got to the hotel in Cleveland.
First day.
Hey, squad.
Ooh.
Ooh, this cute.
It's been a little bit crazy.
11:02 p.m.
And I'm just here chilling because work starts tomorrow.
Look at Halle's cool shoes.
We just got here to the stadium.
I'm really excited.
Look how cool.
So.
Oh.
I know, I'm really excited.
Four stage right, hour left. We get to do what we love almost every single night, and we're having such a blast, and there's so many incredible spirits on the tour with us, which I think is pretty cool.
So we're about to go on. I'm getting nervous. Gotta pop this cola real quick.
Halle, why do I feel like the Cheetah Girls today?
Because we are sisters. We sit together.
Look at the cute pants I got, y'all.
Great show, guys.
Thank you.
What I hope for with this tour is, of course, gaining a lot more fans, because we're still building our fan base, and we love our Baileyans, but we want some more too. Getting better in our craft and learning how to perform even better. There's so many souls out in the audience. You want to connect with each and every one of them, and I feel like every time we go out there, we're just getting a step ahead than where we were before.